Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Those units merge right into their bodies. Chase them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Commander Cadigan, to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien. And extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will!
Thank you. Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Unstable. Contain all hazardous materials.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.